Yeah, so I just managed to log onto the test server. It's been pretty buggy lately. I don't actually know how I got in. I found it on some random one. But as you can see, there's gems here. They look like 2.3 million times, which, I mean, this probably isn't right. 2.3 million is kind of crazy. But it does look like it's going to be a new currency in the game. Now, obviously, I can't actually remove this. I don't know why. Yeah, so I can't actually see anything else new in the private server. It doesn't seem to be any new game modes except ranked is back up in the test server. But there are new diamonds. There's nothing new on the wheel. And honestly, I've got no idea what these diamonds could be used for. Leave your ideas down in the comments below. Anyway, that's all. Make sure you like, subscribe, and check out this other video. Until we meet again, goodbye.